So what are our chances of winning the World Series this year? I mean, I gotta say, it's as good as anybody in the entire league. You know, we're coming off a trade deadline, which, you know, I didn't feel great about. But you know what? We're 30 games over 500. Every single step of the way, Eppler, the Mets, I mean, they've made the right moves. So, you know what? What's to say Vogelbach, Naquin, Ruff? You know what? That might be what it takes to get us over the top. I mean, last night I was at the game and it was electric. I mean, Vogelbach, he should actually had two home runs. One was pulled down the right field line, just foul, but that was a rope. Then he hit a home run, and Naquin hit two home runs. He went oppo and then he pulled one, and I mean that was smoked. I'm telling you, that was a missile. So I mean, these two bats are exactly what we need in the lineup, and I think that's offensively we're set. Pitching rotation, we're set. Obviously, bullpen, Diaz is otherworldly, but I don't see any other team where I'm like, you know what, I'm afraid of. You know, there's not one team out there where I could say, you know that I fear. I don't fear anybody. Even the Yankees. The Yankees, I couldn't wait to that matchup. Last week when we took two in a row off them, I'm like, you know what, that's going to give us the confidence we need as a team. To tell everybody we could beat anybody. So, World Series, to me it's World Series or bust. I don't want to go in the first round, lose obviously, second round. My goal is World Series. You have a 35-year-old, or going to be 35-year-old DeGrom, and then you have a 38-year-old now Scherzer. You know, these guys, they're not young, but they're talented. So it's going to be a win now for me or bust. But the good thing is they can win now. The rest of the season, there's nobody on their schedule where I'm afraid of. You know, we are, in my opinion, the team to beat. The Padres, they made a couple big moves at the deadline. They acquired Soto. They acquired, what's his name, the lefty from the Nationals as well. So what? I can't even think of his name. You know, so I'm not afraid. You know, he's actually a switch hitter. But, you know, I'm not afraid of any of the pickups that they made. You know, Soto's actually, you know, probably going to be a Hall of Famer. But so what? We handle him well. I mean, I've never feared him. I mean, DeGrom versus Soto, you know, DeGrom every day. Scherzer versus Soto, Scherzer every day. And the back of our lineup, Carrasco, is in our number five starter? I mean, last night when we were at the, when I was at the Braves game, everybody around me was telling me about this young pitcher for the Braves. I mean, the guy was complete garbage. And our five-starter Carrasco handled all their supposed, like, number one or two starter on the Braves. So, you know, I just want to say, like, I have a lot of confidence. And, you know, all our expectations, every single Met fan should have high expectations. It's not like it was last year. It's not like it was 7 years ago. And that's what I keep hearing. I keep hearing, oh, you know, the Mets, we beat you six out of the last 7 years. Oh, it's going to be, but this is not last year. This is not 7 years ago. This is not 20 years ago. The only thing that matters is this year. And this year, we are the team to beat. And let's go, Mets.